Well, we might see a new champ here tonight.
Don't put the cart before the horse. The champ kicked out and has no intention.
Watch out. Diving shoulder tackle.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
He saw it coming, taking advantage. He got whipped into that corner.
That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
The beast.